Hello guys, today we'll be making a video with Alpha, and he's one of my friends in school, and let's see what he wants to do, maybe expo, I don't know. I'm having a small fever currently, but I can't sleep the whole night yesterday. It was pretty tiring, but at least we didn't. Yeah, let's go double spirit. What is your name? Oh, we're locked on. Okay, we killed his Pekka. We've got the left tower already. He plays self. I'm just trying to shoot it into the place. Oh, two shots. I'm normally just one shot. I think that's enough. Yeah, there was a bit of aggressive fiber. Oh my goodness, the E-bot. The opponents are DMing us. Okay, what toxic deck is this? I'll go in the floor if I have the elixir of life. Yeah, just go on. I think he's going for Giant Skelly. Oh my goodness, what was that? Yep, go. Let's just spam him. Okay, he missed it. Oh my goodness, we do have the only. Oh, I killed a wizard, and we lost on. Oh, wait. What is that? It's really tough on this one. Yeah, I think it dies and we get a small off. Nice to tank. Fireball value, I think. Yes, that's a very good fireball. Let's just defend the closing stages, and it's a faction sound, so I'll lock it. Yeah, we've won this time, and good game. Well played, Alpha, and I'm just going back in my room. Hold on there, and Okay, I'm here now. Okay, join 2v2, wait a second, making a deck. Thrill, do I have it? Wait, I'll just go for my second deck. Yep. I want to play it, I want to copy his deck, but no time. So, let's go for a Rocket Psycho deck this time. Hopefully we're not underleveled. We must go in here because our Ice Spirit is one level below. I don't know, but I just want to go for a Rocket prediction here. Oops. Oh my goodness, that still got so many hits. Yep, good log. My deck is more defensively. Not too sure why he did that. Yep, I'll just tornado everything here. Okay, I think they gave up here. Let's just DM them a bit. Very good. Oh my goodness, that was so nice. I don't know why they just gave up, because like maybe we have a level 2 skin rocket. Oh, nice. Now my life has meaning. Yeah, okay, let's go again with Alpha, and I think the deck is pretty good. We also got a Royal Wild chest, so let's see what it is later. Sorry for like a bit of noise, and I was just going for like a princess. Archers. Okay, I think this guy, I'm not sure if they're playing. Okay, I might just rocket here, if he plays anything in front. Infernal tower. Yep. It stops the, like the, it stops it. Yeah, it just stops it. Okay, ability, go, queen. Go to, yeah, it's good ability. Just going for a rocket. I want to go in for a lock prediction, but like I think. Oh, okay. Rocket prediction. Oh. Okay, they have a huge counter push here. Okay, mini attack, I don't get a hit, yes. 6-1 double electric now, and I'm just gonna do rocket cycle over low. Infernal tower. If he goes like random stuff, I'll just go, oh my goodness. Oh, like, I'll get the rocket down. He might freeze here. Yep. Yep, I think this deck is pretty good, but like I want to change a bit. With like maybe a, do I have a fire, wait, I don't have fireball, but like Goblin Barrel instead of maybe my spirit. Yep, 2v2 again. But like this time I'm going in like when he's giant skelly, I'll just go in like a goblin barrel. Okay, let's just wait a bit here. Wait, let me just claim my stuff. Okay, yeah. Maybe he's not playing now, but like, we don't know. I'm also going to show you guys some feature, which is like this. I heard like, wait, let me open it up. Wait. Oh yeah, look at this. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Okay, let me just go ask him, like the, if he's still playing. Okay, let me just. Classic decks. Okay, he left, but it's okay. So yeah, so thank you for watching me playing with Alpha like 2v2 today. So see you in the next video, guys. Bye.